football, it's Paris Saint-Germain against Lyon, and for the second successive season, the champions have the opportunity to clinch the crown.
Just
losing out on this near site. The Almeida has that press, and Vinicius, Hegerberg, Cascarino. In towards Cascarino, just unable to get there. Cascarino again. Finds confidence at the characteristic burst from her, and the shot from Hegerberg is blocked, and then Cascarino unable to put the rebound in. And at the moment, Lyon are all over Paris Saint-Germain.
Said before, much better when Ada Hegerberg is on the pitch.
Here is Cascarino in space in behind Karshawi, but it's tidied up by Dion. That's
exactly where Lyon was trying to exploit them. Height and heading abilities, so Baltimore's ball in there.
Here is Cascarino, the mistake by Dion Maida. She's got support from Hegerberg, who may be used as the decoy. In the end, Hegerberg unable to gather, it's good defending by Gaiola.
It's a chance, definitely a chance for
Lyon. Towards the end of the rest of the season, and Almeida knows that she got away with one there.
She did well to recover.
Through the challenge with Jean-Francois, and she won the ball. Here is Cascarino. Back towards Karshawi again, but Cascarino coming back to cover. That is half time. Welcome back to the Parc de France as the two teams re-emerge for the second half. Karshawi was probably one of the players of the first half for PSG.
Absolutely, just that. I'm not sure they really know exactly what they're doing there. And you can see,
Isaac
Ronan, Baltimore,
look. Cascarino again. Carpenter is streaking forward on the overlap, but on the other end, an opportunity, but Almeida managing to wrestle everybody over the line. And this will be a problem here.
So close to the World Cup.